pulling down the track, we look over at the little sled, and Don Byers is back stepped in with his little John Deere 435 with a two-cylinder Detroit diesel engine under the hood. John Deere was starting to have some trouble with Ford and Massey Ferguson and some of the others as far as competition goes, and they didn't have a tractor exactly in that weight range, so they made one, but they didn't have time to build an engine for it. It takes quite a while to design and build an engine, so they went to General